So this is the problem that I have. So it saw only the green light and it does not display. So even I take the remote to shut down, it still not work. So it saw only the green light.